the West Coast Peace Treaty, where it was arranged by Snoop with Steve Harvey speaking on behalf of Suge and you speaking on behalf of Dre. What was the initial call to set up the peace treaty?
Me and Snoop talked about it, and we just figured like he was a Crip, and at that time I was the biggest blood, and we just tried to bring the whole West together, and it was that shit was funny. It was dope to see like everybody in one place. That shit was fucking huge. Nipsey was there, but he wasn't like Nipsey. You know what I'm saying? He was there bearing like demos and shit. But it was just funny to see a lot of people. My fucking like. Fucking Steve Harvey speaking on Suge's behalf is like the most fucking like comical shit ever. I felt like I represented Dre and Aftermath well, and as well as the streets of Compton in my hood, and Snoop, of course. I mean, you know, he Snoop always know what to say and how to bring people in and really keep them level headed as well. The funniest part of that fucking day was. Xzibit, he gonna he like probably be mad for this shit, but I can fight, and you know he can fight, and that's my homie. So yeah, but Xzibit was on stage and he was like saying how you know LA should be like this and we should employ you know implement this and the structure of like the peace treaty and what we not and whatnot. And somebody hopped up and was like, "Nigga, you from Albuquerque?" And then like everybody started laughing and shit, and I didn't know. I thought Xzibit was from LA. But like this nigga in the back was like, "Nigga, you from Albuquerque? You ain't no LA nigga." And I was like, "Damn!" And I remember in my head, I was like, "Damn, you my nigga, Xzibit from Albuquerque? That's almost finding out like Santa Claus didn't bake these cookies, my nigga. Like what?" But anyway, and shout out to Albuquerque, New Mexico, because that's like I got a bunch of fans in fucking New Mexico, but I didn't fucking know the Xzibit was from Albuquerque and shit. That shit would have changed everything. But you know, Xzibit represented the West Coast, and if you think about it, like he said the West Coast more than he said like LA or Albuquerque or anything else. He was just West, 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 and Albuquerque is on the West. So in my nigga's defense. You know, Albuquerque is, you know, on that West Side shit too. So I'm not even finished this story. When the nigga jumps up and says, "Nigga, you from Albuquerque?" Fucking Xzibit was, I think he talked for like another 2 seconds or some shit. And he was like, "Kurupt from Mississippi?" Shit was crazy. Swear. Hey, ask anybody that's there. You know Steve Lobel? Like, yo, like, that shit was crazy. And then it happened again. I was like, "Kurupt from Mississippi?" And it's like, fuck, you know? Like, you just, you know, people be from other places, but Kurupt moved here when he was young as hell. You know, if you're from Mississippi and if you're born in Mississippi and you stay there till you're fucking 3 years old and then you move to Los Angeles, I mean, you from Los Angeles, but I just thought that was crazy that Xzibit didn't want to be alone, man, you know?
Everybody started pointing fingers.
Yeah, that shit was crazy. That's man. Amazing.